Welcome to the Cardell's YouTube channel. My name's Juan. I'm a content creator who's been editing gaming videos for the last 4 years. I've made this channel and all the videos on it just for you. If you're looking for Dota 2 updates, highlights, and the most amazing gameplays from professionals, then you've come to the right place. We've also got funny clips, interviews, and podcasts about your favorite esports. If all of these sound like your cup of tea, be sure to hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you on the next video.
Your death was a
secret. I saw that ending from miles away.
Bounty.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Bottom is missing.
Bounty.
Think? Radiant's top tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified. Radiant's top tower is under attack. Radiant's top tower has fallen.
Precious bounty.
Thank you.
under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower has fallen. Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Invisibility.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
You're bound!
Mega kill. equals.
Dire's middle part is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified. Dire's top tower is under attack.
Arcane energies.
Amazing what you found lying around.
Yes,
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack.
Precious bounty.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower has fallen.
I'll take that.
Damage!
arcane energies. Earth's Bounty.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Welcome to the Cardell's YouTube channel. My name's Juan. I'm a content creator who's been editing gaming videos for the last 4 years. I've made this channel and all the videos on it just for you. If you're looking for Dota 2 updates, highlights, and the most amazing gameplays from professionals, then you've come to the right place. We've also got funny clips, interviews, and podcasts about your favorite esports. If all of these sound like your cup of tea, be sure to hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you on the next video.